Thank you so much.
She's missing her 2 years
old.
Here's the cute
little baby.
She has 3 kids and she left them at one.
I have 4.
Yeah.
And you're welcome to hold that one at a time. It relieves my back.
Things of heroes gone for. In the darkness of the cavern, as a hero clad in armor, she is fighting the shadow monsters. And the battle has been fought. Creatures lurking in the corner, attacking always without warning. She is bloodied and she's bruised, yet her hand still holds her sword. Tell my story, sing my song around the fire. Tell my story, speak of a life lived gone wrong. And when I find the final answer to the never-ending question, forget that I was with you, say my name when I am gone. Many years she has been questing for the prize we all are seeking. She has crossed so many mountains, some with friends and some alone. Now her friends have gone before her, and she faces down her deeper wants. She is proud, but strength is fading, and she knows her time coming soon. Tell my story, sing my song around the fire. Tell my story, speak of a life lived hard long. And when I find the final answer to the never-ending question, forget that I was with you, say my name when I am gone. Tides are turning in the cavern, darkness starts to overwhelm her. She is tired and she's weakened, and the monsters press the fight. But before they come to take her, she shouts a prayer, makes a last strike. She is falling, but she's falling, and the darkness turns to light. Tell my story, sing my song around the fire. Tell my story, speak of life lived hard and long. And when I find the final answer, even never-ending question, don't forget that I was with you, say my name when I am gone. She is lying in her bed.
What that?
Always looking out the window.
My youngest is.
Her eyes are closing in the sunlight. She knows the answer.
We also have.